concept or behind the installation was wanting to recreate what would be something very similar to a store that you could walk into just in general on day to day. So I created the outside vinyl banners that are kind of like, you know, kids bulletproof vests, $49.99, matching safety defense lunch boxes. So from an immediate standpoint, you kind of look at it and you're like, oh, it's like another store opening, like Target or Walmart or something. And then you actually look at the content within it, and it's subtly in your face. Kids, they'll walk by, they'll see the toy claw machine filled with colored guns, and they will drag their parents inside. But on the flip side of that as well, you'll also have parents come inside, and I had somebody the other day, a man came in with his son, he picked up one of the Pokemon kids vests, grabbed it, and was like, I'll definitely take one of these. You know, so the reactions kind of are full spectrum, and they'll go anything from shock, you know, to being upset, to being angry, but not angry at what I'm doing, angry at the stark fact that this could be reality.